Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Pokemon Reborn. We are still exploring the Peridot Ward. Looking for some of these places that were mentioned or whatever. This is one of the nicest complexes in all of Peridot, and it's all thanks to Mr. Seacrest's garden. So you know about my garden. Oh, here's the reserve thing. Once I let it available to anyone, but soon the careless people of this city trashed it. Henceforth, I must be selective about whom I allow into the area. Yes, I do. And show me your dedication. Okay. I wonder what this guy's got in his garden. It's a Caterpie! Hi, Caterpie. So we're still working on trying to find, kind of getting some Pokemon gathered up to take on the Electric Gym. We picked up a Kricketot last episode, and we've been kind of power leveling him. To maybe be at least usable for the time being. We could really use to find two more powerful... Not powerful, but Pokemon that aren't weak to electricity, because we also discovered when talking to one of the guys that the gym leaders in this game all carry six Pokemon with them, so... And as we do not have a ground type straight up, we can't rely on just sweeping with a ground type. Please treat the humble area with respect. Certainly, sir. Grass gym. Interesting. Pokemon, maybe Pokemon could shake it. Interesting. Headbutt. We ain't got headbutt though. Okay, so we found the garden with the secret garden, so that's cool. Caterpie. Let's see what's in here. I'm guessing it's bug types mainly. But let's see. Caterpie isn't gonna be. Normally I would take Caterpie, but. The only issue I have is that Caterpie is not going to be overly helpful to us as far as the electric gym goes. Although having Caterpie with, or Butterfree with Confusion might be useful. As I'm not sure what we are going to be encountering. So let's go ahead and catch Caterpie and we'll work on Caterpie too. Currently, we're still like riding almost all of our hopes on Ekans being able to wipe the gym out. Alright, we got a Caterpie. Its voracious appetite compels it to devour leaves bigger than itself without hesitation. It releases a terribly strong odor from its antennae. Yes. Alright, so we have a Caterpie now. Seems to be that's all we're finding here. I also still have no idea what level the Electric Gym Pokemon are, so... It's hard to be prepared for that when you don't know. So we're going to continue to explore. Well, that's like the last thing we'll probably do in this area. I know I'm running away from a lot of battles because I want to see what's actually here. A Wurmple! Wurmple wouldn't really be bad, but... Dewstocks would be good if we actually needed a poison type still, but... Ekans is serving that purpose just fine. It looks like that's mainly all that's here. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and leave. We found the guy with the pool last episode too, which is good. Give me your money. Oh, I remember this guy. This dude wrecked me. Not surprising, right? A Noibat this early. Dang it. There we go. Okay, I was just trying for paralysis there. Okay, one thing I would really be excited about is if we could actually catch that Teddy Ursa. That would give us a good Pokemon to be able to use against electric types. Sweet, free Pokeball. So we need to find an empty house too, because there's a Pokemon sitting in an empty house somewhere. Shady characters wandering in and out of here every night. This is the factory. It dumps so much pollution into the lake. It's trying like they're trying to poison it. So can you go in there? Nope. Ability capsule. Oh, cool. Actually, hold on a minute. Cool, we got rid of Tangled Feet at least. This is an angry guy. Hoot hoot! Man, I'm glad we got rid of that. I would rather still rather have Keen Eyes or whatever that is, Eagle Eye or whatever it's called, on Pidgey, but anything's better than Tangled Feet. I hate that move with such ferociousness. Cricketune is evolving. Oh, Cricketot is evolving into Cricketune. Hey. Do 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 do. There we go. Toon has evolved into Cricketune. And learned Fury Cutter. Way to go, Cricketune. Cricketot. Dressed too good to be from this part of town. Okay, we want to use get Caterpie some experience now since we got Cricketot evolved into Cricketune. So we'll swap Caterpie to the front here once we get out of this fight. Come on. There you go. Seems like the fights are starting to get a lot more challenging too as we've been moving north. Like the levels of the Pokemon have started to catch up with us. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. Alright, so what's in this house? Random dude. Raising Pokemon is so much work. It's totally weird. On the other hand, I really want an evolved Pokemon, something simple to use, like a Bibarel. I do not have a Bibarel. We will be going to get ourselves a Bibarel, I think. We'll go get a Bidoof, I guess, and raise it at some point. Just to see what that guy has. Because I have to admit, I'm quite curious. Oh, Bide, that's not what we need. We should be able to knock it out here. Yep, there we go. Otherwise, that would have been bad news for us. Go. There's definitely a lot of fighting trainers in this game, though. Holy cow, like we have spent far more time fighting trainers than probably anything else so far in this series. So if you're not a fan of that aspect of the games, you probably want to skip this one. Yeah, bro. Where are we at for money now? Yeah, we've built up a decent stockpile again. We should probably start heading back down for a minute. Okay, have we been in here? Yes. Okay, I think we've explored everything. Yeah, okay. So we'd have to go into the cave system. Or not the caves, but the one railway. So we can either keep going north or we can go towards the railway. I think we'll keep going north for the moment. We might go back and explore that railway too. I know that we came across a Woobat in there, so I don't know what else we will find, but we might find something interesting, so. Don't care who, somebody please help. Please just shut this thing up. Catch its attention. Snatch the Poke Snacks, gulp. So we can catch a Pachirisu, I guess. We'll catch it, but we're not gonna use it. Just so you know. Have realistic expectations. There's really nothing wrong with Pachirisu, I just don't care for Pachirisu. There we go. Bag. Nice. It makes fur balls that crackle with static electricity. It stores them with berries in tree holes. Thank God it's gone. Gangs around here have been more violent lately. Is something happening? I don't know. Common candy. What does a common candy do? Whoops, that's not what I want. An ordinary unhealthy piece of candy. It lowers the level of a single Pokemon by one. Oh, that's actually in this game useful. I used to go on a walk through Malchus Forest every morning, but now that the Jasper word has been locked down, there's no way for me to go. Okay, well, we found a hobo. It's a Zubat! Flee from the Zubat! Flee! Of course you're gonna flinch over and over. Okay, we need to revise our strategy for a moment. There we go. That'll get some momentum moving our direction either way. Oh wow, an actual Pokémart. Wow, this place is empty. Potions, mainly just stuff. And that's all we'll take for now. I love to stare out at the lake for hours. Cough, cough. I should go back inside. The air quality is too low out here for me. Maybe just a little longer. Where are they? They said they'd meet at the old factory. Maybe they meant the other factory. How careless of them. Name's Fern. I am the cool cat and the top dog. Got it. I don't think you do. You know what? I'm gonna. Uh-oh. I suspect this guy is important. I could be wrong. It's a Lotad! Let's steal it! I kinda wish we had gone back and healed now. I was gonna have us do that, and then I was like, no, we can keep pushing on, cause I'm an idiot. This is why we aren't nuzlocking this or anything, though. I have no knowledge of this game, so send a Snivy. Now, Swag Jockey Fern. Fine Whip. You know, we haven't seen that Teddy Ursa again. I wonder where he went. It went. That was like way harder than it should have been. Jeez Louise. This guy's got a thing for grass types. I suppose that shouldn't be surprising considering his name's Fern and he's all green. At least he wasn't totally out of our league level wise. Ah, crap. Alright, well at least we got through that fight. About the time to end the episode too, so... Way to get lucky. There's that. It's a Metapod! Hey, it's a Metapod!
Your freedom evolved into a Metapod! Hey, Metapod!
Whatever, man. Don't have time for this. Unlike you, I have places to be and people waiting for me. So what if you're doing the Gym League Challenge and you don't even have a badge yet? Talk to about lame. Maybe you should work on that. I, on the other hand, inquired elsewhere. So he's a dick. Well, I'm glad we covered that base. Okay, I didn't check to see if he had his special. Just anyway, other than waste. Nothing, it seems. Alright, let's head back to the Pokemon Center. We definitely still have more places to explore in Peridot, so we will continue that quest next time. But we will go... That's the fact there is a Pokemon Center over here. Throw a patch of resuit in the PC. We're slowly building up our team. But that'll do it for now, everybody. Next time we continue our quest. So, as always, take care of yourselves. And I will see you guys on the next episode of Pokemon Reborn. Buh-bye.